The letter S in SOLID stands for Single Responsibility Principle. This principle states that a class should have one and only one reason to change, meaning it should be responsible for only one task. This principle promotes the idea that each class should focus on a single responsibility or functionality, making our code more organized, easier to understand, and simpler to maintain. Imagine we have a video class that not only calculates the total hours a video has been played, but also handles database storage. This violates the single responsibility principle as the class houses business logic and data persistence code. To apply this principle correctly, we should separate these responsibilities by creating one class for the calculation logic like video stats, for example, and another class dedicated to data persistence like video repository, for example. With this implementation, the persistence logic is decoupled from our Java object, granting this new class a sole purpose, accessing the video table, whether to persist, update, or retrieve rows from it. This separation makes the code more modular and flexible, allowing us to change one functionality without affecting the other. Check out the full video pinned in the comments section.